It's getting dark. Better turn the lights on.
Good plan. Amazes me you can just flick a switch and we have light. Just like that.
Yeah. And don't you sometimes wonder how that happens?
Now that you mention it.
Turns out there's a network of lines all around the country to do that. But it's also because of the electricity market.
What does a market have to do with it?
The market's how the electricity industry works out. How much power is going to be needed and where, which generator is going to be used, what the electricity will cost and who will buy it. It's done in half-hour time blocks.
Why is it done in half-hour blocks?
Well, the demand for electricity changes all during the day and night, every day of the week and each season of the year.
Makes sense. So, who runs this market?
It's a bit like the share market. It's run by a bunch of computers. Generators feed in offers of power and buyers indicate their likely needs. All that's analysed and then the system sends out information and instructions. Afterwards, there's a settlement of payments.
Well, I buy electricity for my home. How come I didn't know about this?
Oh, that's because it's a wholesale market. Retail companies buy electricity in the wholesale market and then they sell it on to you.
Why's that?
Well, the wholesale market can move up and down a lot. You may have heard about the spot market.
Yes, that's the one you hear about when the lakes are low, right? When they say things like, electricity spot prices are high.
Yeah, good spotting. The spot price is the price at a certain point in time, and spot prices reflect what's going on in generation and demand. They're influenced by availability of fuel, for example.
Oh, because water in hydro lakes is fuel for generation.
That's right. And gas or coal, geothermal or wind or sun. So the wholesale prices sometimes go up or down. Some consumers are okay with that, but many householders and businesses don't like it. So retailers offer them a set price package where they've smoothed out the pricing.
Got it. And that's good. It helps me budget. But how do they do it?
Yeah, good question. They have a number of tools, like being able to buy ahead of time on the hedge market.
What is a hedge market?
It's the forward contract market where you can lock in a future price. If you're a retailer, this stuff keeps you awake at night. The possibility that spot prices could go high in future when you've just promised set prices to your customers is not a happy place.
I see. It's a risk to their retail business.
Yeah, but a manageable one. The good news is generators can be just as concerned about low spot prices. So both could be interested in locking in a price they can each live with. It gives people a known set price to work with. It's a kind of insurance. You've hedged your bets.
You're a bright spark today.
Well, I do like to know how things work. There's another kind of market too, that looks after things like power quality and reserve generation. Every now and then you might notice a flicker in the lights.
Yeah, I get a bit freaked out the power's going off.
Well, a whole generation plant may suddenly have tripped off, but your power keeps going because reserve generation starts up very, very quickly.
Amazing. It's not going to be the same for me flicking on the light switch after this. How on earth do you know this stuff?
I read it on the internet.
Awesome.